Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Please you could join us again. Carrying on with this Outriders game, really enjoying it. Hope you are too if you're playing it already. If not, pick it up. It's gets the thumbs up from me. It's a really good game. Doing another quest today. It's called the Onslaught quest. Quite a tougher. Died a few times in it. So I had to cut it to make it shorter than it actually appears. At the end of the quest, we do a little boss battle where we fight Moloch. But yeah, if you like it, let us know. Any comments about the game, leave them in the comments. If you like it, give us a thumbs up. And if you're not a subscriber, click on that subscribe button, because I do appreciate all your support and it really does help this channel out. Anyway, without further ado, let's get on with the video, and I'll see you hopefully in the next one.
Today, we shall see victory! A great new altered fights at our side! Together, we shall fuck them up!
taken the river!
Keep pushing! Secure that hilltop! Don't give them time to breathe!
Thank you.
Oof!
Oh, that was easy peasy.
You still kissing that piece of junk, Coleman?
Hey, at least it's better than kissing the sergeant's ass.
Give me that. What is it anyway?
That's from the old world. Well, you wouldn't understand. You can't even fucking read.
Sorry, Grandma. It's not a fucking library.
Hey!
My grandma was a general.
Shut the fuck up, man. You didn't know your grandma.
Yeah! Do you see that?
Fight's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
Go!
world is crashing down. And what will be left without us?
That's how you thank a girl for saving your life?
I knew my fortune teller was gold. She saw exactly where you were buried.
I'm done. You said.
A deal's a deal. You're free to go.
Shit prophecies can be someone else's problem.
The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it.
The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front. Are you sure I can't entice you to stay? Life is good around here for the altered. The glory of battle. Women, men, worshippers at your feet.
Thanks. And somewhere I gotta be.
East? The quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutman have you looking for?
Passage through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see your convoy through.
What? No fucking way! Guide us over radio, draw a map. We are not taking her.
We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back alive.
Would you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit.
I can take care of myself.
Not where we're going.
Hey, just wait! It ain't over till it's over.
Jenna!
Did you just... It's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. But I only get the visions. Always horrible visions, all my life. Except one. And that's beautiful. It's this planet, but it's lush and it's green. It's in the future. And there's always someone there with me. I could never see the face, but the voice. It's you. Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work. Because in the end, we're in that meadow together.